heavy steel tube and the foam roller. But I think most of the people listening know the benefits of body templating. At least I think that was this podcast. Yeah. What you guys did was you developed a loadable body templating device. So I don't need an 80-pounder, or 100-pounder, 120-pounder, 160-pounder. And I don't need my wife or my kids to be able to lift up 160 pounds and trust them to place it on my spine.
Yes.
You guys came up with this, what is it, 30 pounds?
30 pounds.
And so the heaviest you have to lift is 30 pounds. It's almost looks like a short log, almost like a strongman training log.